Hello, yes, today we're going to be doing the sneaking into the Duke's Treasury. I've seen a lot of posts on this, and people seem to have mixed opinions on how to do this. Anyway, so you just wait till nightfall, come into here through the front gate, as per usual. And there's the guy guarding the Treasury door. He is a real douchebag. He's got an auto block, so you can't go in there because he just automatically stops you, doesn't matter what you do. Some people have said shoot him with petrified arrows, and if you shoot him, the rest of the guards come, you've got the whole city after you. So just stand out here and just wait. I'm speeding it up here. It takes about sometimes 2 minutes, sometimes just under 5 minutes for him to patrol out. And there he is. It's really not hard at all. The only thing you have to watch out for is the patrolling guard that comes through the door. On the left, once you enter here, because if he catches you, even if you have the item, you lose it immediately. So just run in there quickly, make sure you have the ring, and pick it up, run back out, and get out of here. So just so you guys know, this is only for people who have copied the Wyrmring for the Duke that you're supposed to give to the Duke. I did because I was like, oh, cool, it's got magical properties. I'm gonna keep it and give it to my mage, or use it when I become a sorcerer or something. And gave him the fake one. Anyway, goes to a cutscene. He goes to open the chest for you. He can't open it, and so you have to sneak in here by yourself. So that's how you sneak in. It's easy. That's what you get. You get the Paladin's mantle. It's a really good cloak. And yeah, that's what it looks like. So good luck, and don't get busted.